evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to a prototype. So recently I got hired to check out our new animatronic from Pandemonium Technologies. So let's see what we've got hired to check out. Preliminary model assessment. You will conduct a series of standard prompts to assess the latest prototype developed by Pandemonium Technologies. Already, choose normal if prototype is formatted correctly. Choose not normal if otherwise.
Before you is the plaything prototype. He is a state-of-the-art talking companion intended for all ages. His features include lifelike movement,
okay,
a lovely singing voice, and human-like response. The plaything is capable of functioning as your family, your friend, your entertainment.
Really? So an all-in-one package.
He is unlike any other companion. At Pandemonium, we take pride in the quality of our electronic puppets, ensuring that customer experience is nothing short of positive.
Alrighty. Section 1. Apologies if I haven't really been streaming. I've just been kind of busy with life, unfortunately. But nonetheless, I do hope you guys are enjoying the short videos, and if there's any games that you'd like to see, please let me know in the comments. Ooh, is that like a binaural beat? That does not sound out of my ears. That does not sound good. If the prototype has responded correctly, his arm to your right shall remain raised. I assume that's normal. But man, these beeps and boops are actually kind of hurt my ears a bit. But how's everyone doing today? Is everyone doing well? Everyone doing good? How's your day going? Ow, my ears. The prototype is running correctly, his arm to your left shall it remain raised. Yeah, it's... Looks about right. Looks about right. Head area. Okay. Honestly, though, I'm just really excited for the FNAF movie coming out. Just a few more weeks, because it's already September 15th. But also, since it's September 15th. Tilting to your right. Yeah, that's doing as it's told. But also, happy 8th birthday, Undertale! Later today, we will be playing the Undertale Pacifist Route, so stay tuned for today, as it's going to be a fun one. The only thing that's not fun is my ears. This one. Not having fun is my ears. Tilting to your left. Yeah, so far, it's normal. Nothing weird has happened yet. I don't know how to feel about that. I really like the concept, though. As, you know, as somebody who enjoys analog horror, this is actually really cool. From the Walden Files, to Vitas Canis, to... I'm just going to take the headset off. If the prototype was responding correctly, he should be looking to your right. Well, my left is his right, so yeah. That's normal. Honestly, I just found this game while browsing Game Jolt because it was on the top rated or most played, like the most popular page. I haven't seen anyone play it, so honestly, I don't really know what to be expecting in this. If the prototype is responding correctly, he should be looking to your left. Okay. This feels like that section in Five Nights at Freddy's Pizza Sim or FNAF 6, where it's just the maintenance portion. But I mean, if this is an analog horror style game, then something weird has gotta happen soon. He should be looking. He is looking. What does that say on his chest? Here. Wait, there's something written on his chest. Hold on. Let me turn up the brightness on my monitor. Oh, inflate here. Wait, why does he need to be inflated? I mean, that's normal. So far, everything is normal. To an extent. Singing voice. Okay. Prototype singing voice will activate through a pre-recorded prompt. Okay. If the prototype does not respond correctly, please ensure speakers are placed properly. Okay. Prompt playing in 3, 2, 1.
Please sing Daisy Bell.
Oh, God.
Well, hey there. Sure.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you.
Why does a lot of analog horrors have just the Daisy song?
I can't afford a carriage, but you'll look sweet upon the seat.
Okay, that was not normal. Not normal. It just went demented.
Please sing happy birthday.
I mean, I get it's a prototype, so that has some kinks to work out.
Well, hey there. Sure.
I like his voice.
Introducing. Well, hey there, kid. It's me, Gozo, your favorite clown. Who wants to see a magic trick?
Wait, what?
I see some hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have a little present for you, birthday girl. But before that, everybody please sing happy birthday.
Wait. What? Wait, what is he looking at? What is he looking towards? Wait, what just happened? Hold on. That wasn't normal, but it's a prototype, so you know what? It's fine. Section 3. Response to conversation. Hey, wasn't this a thing in Bubba's Diner, if I remember correctly? A prototype will respond to a series of standard questions using pre-recorded responses. Yes, a demented hello.
Well, hey there, hey there.
Yeah, that's normal.
I'm doing just swell. Thank you.
Okay, that's normal.
I'm an electronic puppet, but I'm a smart one.
Wait. Where is he looking towards? He says, I'm an electronic puppet, but I'm a smart one. This is giving off harmony and horror kind of vibes. Where it's like the little toy Andy, I think it was. Like this is something like the toy maker would create. Man, honestly, I wish harmony and horror would make their own game. Like Baddington, dude, the way he does horror is amazing. But I assume that is normal.
I was created to
your eyes are different.
Make jokes and so much more. I am a talking companion intended for all ages. I can be your family, your friend, your
family, friend, and what? This game has a lot of family, like, references to family. What's with the puppet? What's with this guy? I mean, his voice sounds like goes over the. Wait, hang on.
Why did the cupcake go to the doctor's office?
Well, I don't know why.
Because it was feeling crummy.
Okay, no, that was actually kind of funny. Because I'm somebody who likes dad jokes. So to me, that was kind of funny. I like that.
I have a good one.
Mm-hmm.
What
type?
What
tape?
Do kidnappers use?
What? What type of tape? Did he say tape or cake? That's not normal. Why didn't you come home, Dad? What? Oh, it's black. It's black. It's black. That's usually not a good sign. If something goes black. Not normal. Dude. Is that a birthday party across the street? Oh, okay. This is, okay, so a different perspective. That is the saddest fucking party I've ever seen. Oh no. Chris, look. They got a clown and everything. You think that guy has a family? Maybe he's got a dying clown wife or something? You dick. Really going extra with the balloon animals, huh? It's all balloon dogs, dude. What? Well, you looked away, and then now you're looking at me. You know what? Can I click the animal? Can I click on... Actually, why didn't I do that before? Can I click on anything? You know what? That's normal.
Hey. Earlier, I picked up coal from his school like you asked. The kid was getting hungry, so we went to Hardee's for dinner.
Hardee's is actually not that bad, though.
You don't have to bring home cake from that birthday gig. I got you covered. Just... It's 9 p.m. Where are you?
Not normal. Wait, where did it go? Not normal.
Cole found your pager at your nightstand. He brings it with him to school. Refuses to give it to the police, saying it's the only thing of yours that he has left.
Oh. So is Cole my son? Oh, no, I mean, that makes sense.
I've been hearing about missing cases happening recently.
Oh, no.
Your son is worried.
Oh no. Okay,
I'm worried.
I have a feeling I know where this is gonna go.
Where the fuck are you?
I don't know.
I sincerely hope you really fucked off to elope with that birthday kid's mom. Jesus, Nick. Call me back ASAP.
Wait.
Rick.
Nick Miller. That's me.
Wait.
Welcome, Nick. Go ahead and tell me about yourself.
Oh, no.
I grew up in a small town all my life until I moved to a different state 2 years ago with my son. It's been a challenge trying to provide for us both. I've been doing odd jobs until I saw your job listing. I'm, looking for my next professional
job. Odd jobs?
Oh, no, no.
Oh. Yes?
What kind?
current job is entertaining children at birthday parties.
Could you demonstrate?
Oh no. The hesitation in his voice.
Well, hey there, kid. It's me, Gozo, your favorite clown. Who wants to see a magic trick?
Wait.
Wonderful.
Wait.
Wonderful.
No! Wait, the lines are now connecting. The lines are now connecting. The lines are now connecting. Oh, no.
What?
You're hired. We could use someone with remarkable talent like you here at Pandemonium Technologies.
That's great. When do I start?
Please let me go! I will tell! I swear! Please!
Leave the head. We don't want the damages.
It hurts! Mom! It hurts! What the fuck are you doing to me?
I got goosebumps. Oh my. I got goosebumps, bro. I got goosebumps, bro. No. It's normal. Oh my god.
His transformation is finally complete. Now, to test him out. Hello?
Well, hey there.
How are you?
I'm doing just well. Thank you.
That is so fucked.
What are you?
Yeah, no, this is some harmony and horror bullshit.
I'm an entertainment companion.
Excellent. Do you remember who you are?
No. I'm in heaven. I actually have chicken skin, bro. Wow, chicken skin. Chicken skin goosebumps, that's... Wow. I don't even know what to say to that game. Just, wow. Christ almighty. This is Harmony and Horror. I wonder if Boddington's actually made any new videos on Harmony and Horror. I haven't kept up in a while. This song sounds familiar though. I feel like I've heard it somewhere.
Thank you.
I don't even know what to say. I'm left speechless. This game is its own experience. It's good. It's good. I really like this game. It was something else, and it's something like, I don't even know what to say. Give this game a playthrough for yourselves, in all honesty. I liked how there was, like, no cheap jump scares or no, like, super loud noises, like, to try to, induce fear. It was just, like, the beeping and booping of, like, the digital equipment, I guess, for the audio prompts. Like, that did kind of hurt my ears a little bit. Where I turned my headset down to 20, and it still sounded pretty loud. But, yeah, wow, that was the prototype. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, night, afternoon, or evening. If you want to support the channel, I have a Patreon down below. Or if you want to help support the channel another way, you can use my affiliate code, coupon code for W Energy Drink, Dragon's Brew, for 10% off your order, using my link down below. Alongside, if there's any horror game, like short-style horror games you would want to see on the channel, please let me know in the comments down below, and I'll be sure to check them out. With that being said, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.